Here you go. Not responsible for unleashing dark mystical forces which cannot be contained. Have a nice day.
He thinks he's a dog. Come, Toasty. Let's get to know each other better. Light, medium, dark, and genie. That must mean extra crispy. Cheap, shoddy German merchandise. Look out, it's gonna blow! Yes! Thank you, sweet, bountiful heavens! Whoa, Momma! Yahoo!
You shall be granted...
Wait a minute, I'm not done yet. Oh, happy day! Johnny has a genie! Johnny has a genie! Okay, I'm done.
You have freed me from the toaster, and in return, I am beholden to grant you 3 wishes.
Sweet! Why don't we start with 1001 Arabian Nights back at your place? Oh, yeah.
I warn you, one more cheesy come on, and according to Genie bylaws, you will be imprisoned inside the toaster for all eternity. Now try again.
You mean I can have anything?
Anything.
Let's see. I wish for universal peace and goodwill towards man. No, wait, a talking monkey.
You can have anything you want, and you're wishing for a talking monkey?
I have my reasons.
As you wish, Master.
Oh, hello, Johnny. How are you?
Ooh, talking monkey. Thank you, Magic Genie Lady. Oh, monkey, we're gonna have such fun together. Swinging on trees, throwing fruit at each other. And you can throw your voice so it looks like I'm talking.
Well, that sounds like marvelous fun. Perhaps we'll do that just as soon as I finish freeze-drying and dissecting your brain for scientific study.
Yeah, and we can jump on the furniture and make prank phone calls and eat with our feet and... Can you go back to that part about freeze-drying my brain?
Oh, Johnny, Johnny, Johnny. Now open wide and say... Ah! Don't struggle, Johnny. Just close your eyes and think of science.
Look, a banana.
So, did you enjoy your first wish?
Heck no. That was the worst talking monkey I've ever almost been dissected by.
I'm sorry, Master. Perhaps you should be more specific with your second wish.
Oh, all right. Hey, you know what I've always wanted? An end to disease, hunger, pestilence, and... No, wait! The perfect chick!
Be careful, Master. You're tampering with forces you can't comprehend.
Yeah, whatever. She should be as smart as me, as pretty as me, and have my sunny, pleasing personality.
Your wish is my command.
What's this? 1313 Meat Joke Lane. This must be my house. That must be my delicate little flower now. Honey, I'm home!
Hey, baby, how's about you and me go somewhere quiet and stare at each other as pretty?
Couldn't we just talk and get to know each other first?
Wanna see me do this?
Ooh, candelabra-y! I gotta get out of here!
Dang, it's the mangoes!
You mean the kid.
Right, what did I say?
Wiggy!
Give me a dollar. Check the fix.
Whoa, Momma! This won't end well.
This can't be happening! Tell me this isn't really happening!
You know, when I was 11, I kept a live salamander in my mouth for a week!
Genie, help!
But Master, if I help you, that will be your third wish.
I don't care. Just put everything back the way it was.
Yes, Master.
Now, Johnny, let's remove that liver.
Oh, no. I'm doomed. I'm too young to be dissected by a monkey. Goodbye, cruel world.
It's all right, Master. You're safe now.
What? Genie? But why? I'd already used my third wish.
I didn't want to see you get hurt. While you are a big, stupid lunkhead, I'm afraid I've actually grown to like you.
Really? So how's about you taking a ride on my flying carpet of love? Greetings, Master. What's your stupid wish?